to Dish Nation. I have a real life princess with me. You already know, you've seen her on TV, and now she's producing her own show, Jocelyn Hernandez.
Hola, Papi Chewy. ¿Cómo estás?
What's up, Mama? How you doing?
Whatever. Thanks for having me. I'm chilling. I'm in Miami. It's hot. It's pretty. It's beautiful.
Of course, we have you here today on the show to talk about this new show. Congratulations, felicidades. Talk to me about it, man. What's it about?
Jocelyn's Cabaret Atlanta. I mean, I'm sure you've seen a couple of the clips that are going out in the media. We had 7 million views on Twitter from a couple of those clips. So, you know, Jocelyn's Cabaret Atlanta is amazing. It's first season. I don't think the ladies really understood that I was going to take Jocelyn's Cabaret, the actual show, to Vegas and have an actual show where people come and see us. I know you're going to come see us. I know you're going to come see the ladies of Jocelyn's Cabaret when we set up shop in Vegas, right?
Oh, yeah. So, I'm going to be there. And tell me, you know, being head of a cabaret now, what are some things that you will not tolerate and will absolutely get you kicked out the house or kicked out the competition?
Well, you know, I kicked a couple of them out, but, you know, they begged to stay. Because they didn't want to go back. They didn't want to go back to the ghetto. You know? They want to stay. They want to stay in the wealthy area. You know.
Hey, Jocelyn, I'll be the same too, Mama. Like, please, Jocelyn, don't kick me out.
What's not going to get you kicked out of the house is understanding where the cabaret meets greatness and where it's going. And if you're here and you say you want to join Jocelyn's Cabaret and you want to support me and you want to actually, you know, stop doing the old stuff and become the new you, it's all I really want the ladies to do. And being executive producer of it, it's just really just even better for me.
There's $10,000 up for grabs. Is this $10,000 or is this 10,000 Ush bucks, the Usher dollars?
It's definitely hardcore cash.
Yeah, I love that. So what, are we going to see you on the big screen playing Diamond for the Players Club? Like, what's up? Like, I need to see that, Jocelyn. Is that happening?
You know what? I thought about it, but honestly, me playing Diamond, I wouldn't be doing it justice because Jocelyn's Cabaret is bigger and it's better and it's more entertaining. You can't compare the two. You just cannot. Jocelyn's Cabaret Atlanta's reality. And the Players Club is a movie. Jocelyn's Cabaret Atlanta is real, real. And this is what we do. And this is who we are.
So, Jocelyn, what can we expect from the show this season?
It's about to be on and popping. It was madness in the house. After that homicide comment, everything just kept going and kept going. And more fights and more arguments and just more craziness. And I just could not deal with it. Episode 2 is about to be epic. The show aired every Sunday on Suits Network at 5 p.m. There you have Jocelyn's Cabaret Atlanta.
You heard the Puerto Rican princess right here on Dish Nation, man. Go check out my girl's show and support her.
Hey, don't forget to hit us up on social media. We're on all these platforms at Dish Nation. We'll see you there.